think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. You gotta get up. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? Easy. Gotcha! Oh, man. is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Come on!
Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
You're in here.
This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on! Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Now you be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay. we go.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on.
Through here.
Find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'll look for anything.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Dead end. I'm gonna hurt.
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
You die.
Right.
Get ready.
Sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? Let's head on back.
Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. Just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here.